Hello friend, welcome to my video. In this video you will learn how to configure Dual One on PFSense. A Dual One setup allows you to increase your internet bandwidth. You can load balance traffic as per your needs. You can get internet connection redundancy and failover. If one connection goes down, your traffic will be routed automatically to a backup connection. Once both gateways have been defined, visit Status Gateways. If they're green, the connection to the gateway is OK. Next, you are ready to configure the PFSense as a load balancer. Set gateway priority for both gateways to Tier 1. Please note that when two gateways are on the same tier, they will load balance. This means that on a per-connection basis, connections are routed over each one in a round-robin manner. If any gateway on the same tier goes down, it is removed from use and the other gateways on the tier continue to operate normally. You need to pass traffic to new gateway group using the gateway setting on firewall rules. Click on the Display Advanced button, scroll down, find Gateway option and set it to Dual One. You will notice and use both internet connection when using torrents and downloading a large file from load balancing. If one internet connection goes down, you will be still connected. As always, if you found this post useful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel. Help me 500,000 subscribers.